I'm Aditya. I'm the Chairman and Managing Director of Triphase Pharmaceuticals, as well as CEO of SipBio Pro Nutra in Canada. I have a bachelor's degree in electronics and communication. We started off, and actually the conceptualized was in 2006, and we became operational in 2009. Since then, we have different visions, and the mission was actually to start Triphase as a probiotic company. Even though we have a lot of different companies doing pharma-based drugs, so we wanted to be a company which just manufactures probiotics. Having a family of three scientists and the odd man out as me as an engineer, my vision was to always give back to the society in a different form, even though being an engineer. So we thought about a pharma company manufacturing probiotics, and that's where we are here today. Three verticals of Triphase Pharma: we're into pharma probiotics, Triphase ingredients, and animal nutrition. Triphase ingredients, we do a lot of formulations for customized formulations for clients that require a high-end science incorporated into their products. And animal nutrition, we focus on poultry, cattle, livestock, introducing probiotics into their feed, making them a little bit more healthy than the antibiotics they currently get from their vets. The other vertical is the Triphase ingredients. We do also do a part of herbals that constitute the ingredients part of it. The journey for Triphase and us has been very challenging. 5 years, 6 years, and creating a niche is very difficult in the pharma industry in the first three, at least in the first 10 years for anybody else, but because our segment is very niche and there are a lot of players in this segment, and our affiliations, our collaborators have kind of helped us along the way to be what we are today. The milestone that we had set back in 2009 before we started this place, before we went into operations, have been I can attribute all the success to my team, and we've got more milestones to achieve more stuff in the next 2-3 years, and I think that's because of my team as well. The quality is needed. First thing is the most important is perseverance, then you have teamwork, then you have the focus, but the most important is the vision first, then the perseverance, then the focus, then the teamwork. I believe all those factors attribute to the success of a company. Not only for us, it's for any new entrepreneur or anybody else. When we conceptualized this company in 2006 and we went operational in 2009, we had a clear vision of what we had to do and how we had to do it. And most of our what we do here is all project is not a functional management like anybody else around in any other company. So we have set goals, we have set milestones, and we have set figures and how to achieve what at what time and when to bring it out in the market. I believe my team did a fantastic job on that, and that's one of our secrets of our success. And we got more products coming out in different categories and for different therapeutic areas. So I believe the teamwork is the main thing for us. When we decided to bring Triphase back into the market, like we wanted to form Triphase, we had a clear understanding of what we need to do as roles and responsibilities for each other. She's a director of business and business development. Her responsibility was to bring business and make the company grow, create a brand. And my role is to manage the whole company as a manager and bring in the operations expertise, bring in management expertise, how we function, how the team should work as a team, and how we need to approach clients, how we need to form collaborations, how we need to form affiliations, and what kind of friends and family we need to take into account for to help us.